A Dogue de Bordeaux is a large French mastiff which is very powerful and muscular. It has been used for pulling carts, transporting heavy objects, and for guarding flocks. At maturity, they reach 27 inches and up to 68 kg. They have a fine, short, soft coat, and their colors are fawn, which can be dark, red, or light. They litter up to 8 puppies, and their lifespan is 5 to 8 years. They originated in the 14th century in southern France.